assessment for L5-S1. This is a case of L5-S1 disc herniation along with the left leg nerve root compression. So we are going to do the adjustment for the L5-S1. We will check the leg length first. Relax.
Yes.
You have pain here? So it's L5-S1 which is quite tender. So before the manual adjustment, I will prefer to do the adjustment, do with the adjuster gun. This relax the tissues also. Just take a side turn to my side. Just bend this leg. This one. Put your legs open. Loose. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yes. Yeah, relax. Very good, excellent. Straight. Breathe in, breathe out. Yes, now turn to my side. This leg is straight, lower leg is straight, upper one you can. Yes, hold your hand. Just relax your back, loose, breathe in, breathe out, yes, great, right on straight, breathe in, breathe out, so, this is her follow-up sitting. When she came to us some time back, it was quite painful for her. It was radiating down in the left leg and she was not able to even walk also. And now she has come to the follow-up. Little stiffness at the back. Just sit down, please. Just walk around. Yes, so how are you?
I'm good.
You're good? Yes. So now that pain which was going down in your leg, that is not there?
Yeah. Little bit.
Very little bit. Yeah, so you're doing the exercises?
Yes.
Okay, good. Thank you viewers. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for getting new videos. Thank you very much. Thank you.